Well, if your winter wardrobe needs some updating, we know just the place to stock up and save big on some great, great name brands.
Yep, joining us now with a look at what's trendy for winter, plus details on their Small Business Saturday specials, is the owner of Wannabes Upscale Resale, Tracy Wan. Good to see you.
Good to see you both.
Now, you look like you're all ready for winter.
I am.
You've got the little fuzzy...
The fur line,
yes.
Yes.
I'm a fashion expert, what can I say?
A little denim, a little fur. I'm not into the big furry vests yet.
Right.
So we're just easing our way
We're getting some warm temperatures still coming up here this week. So
we do. You gave us some great forecasts for Thanksgiving.
I know. Not bad. But winter is going to be here before we know it, and we're going to have to bundle up a little bit. So what are we trend? What's trending for the winter here?
Lots of fur. We have a lot of fur vests in the store right now. Black, gray, purple. You're seeing a lot more pastel colors, so we've got some great colored fur in there as well.
I like that in the vest, because then it's giving you that little warm winter kind of look, but not totally.
Right, you're not totally immersed. It's not big and bulky, and you know, you can layer.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's cool.
Yeah.
Well, what have you brought here for us?
Well, with our female mannequin here, we have this great Zara coat. It came into us new.
Wow.
And Zara is one of those up-and-coming designers in New York City. And this coat retails for $189. And do you want to guess how much it goes for in Wannabes?
50.
Close. 60.
All right.
Wow.
60, yes, and it's brand spanking new. And then,
amazing.
Of course, the boots.
Got to have boots this winter,
us ladies,
yes.
Always have to have our boots. And these are a great pair of V. Mikowskis.
Ooh.
Brand spanking new, not a scuff on them.
Wow.
And they retail at $270, and
ooh,
we have them for $100.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, that's nice.
So, ladies, if you're 7.5, these boots are waiting for you.
Come and get them right now. And
yeah, right away.
There will be a rush. I love putting the belt with it, too, also with a little bit of fur on it.
Right, and that's one of the other trends. You can take your basic coat and not be afraid. If you're going to be out, say you're out, you know, shopping for a tree, and for whatever reason you want to look stylish.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, throw on one
outdoor
of your belts.
Mall. Yeah.
Put it on over your jacket. You see it over the vests. You see it over the coats. And, you know, we display it in the store in different ways, so you can kind of get an idea, but it just adds that little extra.
I like that.
Detail.
And, of course, you've got clothes for kids, too, and you've got a nice styling outfit, complete with the boots there for a young
right.
lady. Tell us
exactly.
about that.
Exactly. Well, we have a great Gap corduroy skirt, which corduroy is a must for the winter months. And then black riding boots and the Old Navy puffy vest. And this outfit in our store would cost $35, boots on up to the scarf and gloves, and retail it's $100.
Wow, what a deal.
Yep.
So you're getting it for a third of
and retail. It's all in, I mean, hopefully you could tell by looking at the shots we have, but it's all in perfect condition. I mean,
yeah,
it looks like it's
beautiful.
Right off the shelf.
We have Children's Place, Old Navy, Gap, Lands End, Ralph Lauren, you know, and that's both of these youth mannequins have all those brands on them. And that sweater on the boy over there, that's a great Gap winter sweater.
Wow.
You can layer that over a nice Ralph Lauren button up like I've done. And then just a lightweight jacket, corduroy jacket, because that sweater is going to
be warm enough
for him. Yeah.
And you got shoes and pants for the boys too?
We do. Those are a great suede slip-on from Lands End.
Wow.
Yep. And then, of course, like with the women, we have the new hats. You can get those brand new. Those run $10. The belts, we have those brand new. Those run $10 to $12, depending on the style.
I love it.
Yeah. Great stuff. And we've got Small Business Saturday coming up.
Yes.
So what plans do you have?
Well, we are going to offer discounts every day next week that we're open. And so each day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, is going to be, you know, like kids will be 20% off on Monday, jewelry and designer handbags 20% off on Tuesday. And then Saturday, we're going to have 25% off the entire store. And if you're shopping with us all week, you can enter at least up to 3 times for a drawing for a gift certificate.
Wow, not bad.
And
not
the
bad.
First 25 people to check out get a nice little small business bag and goodies inside.
Very nice. Well, yeah, we've been reminding people why it is so important for people to kind of think smaller this holiday and avoid some of the hassles of the big stores
right.
and come and shop our local businesses.
Yes, keep our local businesses up and running. And, you know, you get that great customer service. And you're not just coming in to shop. You know, you're coming in and you get to see your friends. And,
mm-hmm.
you know, you get to just have a good time with us.
Well, and we've talked about personal relationships you get with people. I know that when you get things in there that you know remind me of me, you will let me know and that stuff is in there. And I know you do that with other customers,
mm-hmm.
too. And that's what's great about shopping locally and supporting our local businesses here. Well, Wannabes Upscale Resale is located at 3530 West Willow Knolls Drive in Peoria. For more information, call 693-7768. You can also find them online at wannabesupscaleresale.com. Their store hours are Monday through Friday from 10 to 7 and Saturday from 10 to 4. And don't forget to visit Wannabes next week. Monday, save 20% on kids' apparel. Tuesday, 20% on accessories and designer handbags. Wednesday, save 20% on women's clothes. And when you stop by Monday through Wednesday, you can enter to win a $25 gift card on Small Business Saturday. You can do it up to three times. Then join them on Black Friday for 25% off everything in the store. To keep up with the latest specials and promotions, make sure you are following them on Facebook.
Well, Tracy, Woo! We know you're going to be busy next week.
We are.
Have fun and good luck.
Great. Thank you.
Thank
Thanks
you so
for coming
much.
On.